and welcome to the premiere of World of Color Winter Dreams. We are so excited to have you here tonight for the premiere of this brand new show. First, we would like to thank everybody that really made this possible. Everybody from Walt Disney Imagineering, to feature animation, to Pixar, and a very big thanks to Disneyland Entertainment, who all came together to make this show possible. When we created World of Color, we always wanted it to be flexible. We always wanted it to grow and change over time. And if you watched over the past 3 years, we've done just that. We've added things like Tron into the mix, or Troncore, as people ended up calling it. We did things like Pirates of the Caribbean and Brave, and even special holiday performances like the 4th of July, which a lot of you came to enjoy. So why did we decide to do a holiday show, kind of a winter show? That's because for me, Disneyland Resort, I think, really embodies the spirit of the holidays. It's a place that you come with your family and your friends to really get that seasonal feeling. You feel the warmth, you feel the magic, and it's all around you. You see it all around you, and you feel it all around you. And that's what we really wanted to embody in this show that you'll see tonight in Winter Dreams, is all of those feelings coming to life in a really magical way. One great present that we got as we were developing the show was a brand new film called Frozen. Yes, it's a fantastic film, trust me. Beautiful, amazing film. And when we saw it early on, we're like, wow, this would be so great to incorporate into the show. Everything from the storyline, everything from the music. The music is fantastic, and you'll hear some of that tonight. And even the characters. The characters, as all Disney characters, these were very special. And especially Elsa, the Snow Queen, and her sister Anna. But for me, one character that really stood out was little Olaf, the little snowman.
Hey, Steven. Hi, bud. How are you, buddy?
Excuse me.
I didn't know they invited you to this thing. Hey.
We're trying to start the show.
Oh. I am so embarrassed. I'm sorry. I just see a white light and I flock to it like a moth.
Can I ask who you are?
I'm Olaf from Disney's upcoming animated feature film, Frozen.
Here's your fan club. All your friends are back here. But Olaf is a little snowman about this big with a
See, yeah, all good points, Steven. All good points. But I am Olaf. It was just a little warm for me today, what with this 95-degree November heat wave. So, I decided to inhabit the body of a very good-looking, albeit somewhat chubby, young man from Southern California, and I left the snow version of me in an ice cream cart in Toontown.
Oh, well, you're doing a good job of that today.
Thank you. You know, I just want to say, I am so excited to be here for the premiere of World of Color Winter Dreams. I mean, the sounds, the color, my extended cameo, the fountains, me projected onto the fountains, and of course, the lights, which are utilized to project an even larger version of me onto a giant water screen. That's all very exciting.
Well, before you decided to join us, we actually were just talking about that.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Continue.
Yeah, wait over here for security.
Okay, great.
So as we were saying, World of Color will forever continue to grow and change. As Walt Disney said, as long as there's imagination left in the world, Disneyland will never be completed. That is the same with World of Color, and even for its technology. Tonight, you're going to see brand new projection technology where we've upgraded everything into beautiful high def like you've never seen.
Quick question. If some of our viewers only have analog, can they still watch it in standard def?
You bet they can.
All right.
So here.
Great.
Doing a good job. So also, what's the holidays without lights? We have added lights galore that are going to magically appear in front of your eyes.
Kind of a gotcha question, but how many lights are there?
Let's say over 600.
Wow. We only have 15 in my house, and it's a pain to change them all. Good luck with that.
And finally, a great thing that we did is we asked our guests to be part of the show. Tonight, you will see their holiday cards that they've created projected within the show. And a really fun thing that we did is we created the first and hopefully inaugural World of Color Honor Choir. Now, the Honor Choir is made up virtually from around the internet. We went to Eric Whitaker, who created this technology. He wrote an original carol, and people from all over America, hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of them, actually, as you'll see in the opening of the show, came and sang this beautiful piece of music. Yes, little man who's pretending to be Olaf this time.
Yes, me again. You talk about a virtual choir. Does that mean that this choir has good virtues? Disney wrote that one.
See, I told you that joke wouldn't work. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Josh Gad, the voice of Olaf the Snow. Now, Josh, would you do me the honor, please, of introducing the show?
It would be my honor. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, snow guys and snow gals, we invite you to enjoy World of Color Winter Dreams.
To commemorate this holiday season, World of Color presents its inaugural virtual honor choir. This diverse ensemble, made up of singers from all over America, have gathered together through the internet to create an original holiday carol titled Glow. Tonight, you will experience what happens when people join together and the magic that comes from their unity.
Thank you.
team.